he's still going. But he's still going. He's unstoppable.
Lance Franklin, superstar.
Buddy Franklin, the greatest showman.
The man knows how to draw a crowd.
You beauty, buddy. You beauty.
From his 100th goal with the Hawks.
Lance Franklin joins the 100 club.
To his 1,000th goal with the Swans.
The legend becomes immortal.
Buddy Franklin's career has been nothing short of remarkable.
Oh my goodness, that's got cream dripping off it.
Taken as pick 5 in the 2004 draft, Buddy made waves at Hawthorn.
Lance Franklin has kicked his first goal of AFL football.
He went on to kick 579 more, playing 182 games and winning 2 premierships. In 2014, off the back of winning his second premiership, Buddy shocked the league when he left the Hawks and signed a 9-year, $10 million contract with the Sydney Swans.
I wanted to come to a club that was going to hopefully win more premierships.
He quickly became the Harbourside hero. Buddy was unstoppable.
That's what it is.
With the Swans, he played 172 games, kicking 486 goals, but he never made that premiership podium with the team. But after a series of injuries over the years, a calf injury saw this weekend's game against Essendon become the 36-year-old swan song.
Fear is that was his last game.
Today, the legend announced his retirement, confirming the news on socials alongside his two coaches, Alistair Clarkson and John Longmire.
We're very lucky to have, you know, obviously clearly experienced one of the all-time greats, and we're really privileged to go to have coached him for a portion of his career, a large portion of his career. And we're all grateful for watching him.
Franklin leaves the game as one of the most decorated players in AFL history, an inspiration for generations to come.
That can't be the end of the story, though, right? That can't be how it ends.
No, that's it.
That's
he announced his retirement.
Oh, that's so... He needs, like, a big send-off, not just, I'm not coming back.
You need, like, a state funeral-style thing, but for your football.
No, for football.
No, but his career, it's over. I don't know, very hard as a Swans supporter. Today was actually a very emotional day. Well, I've never cried on this desk, but I think this could be the...
Because the injury ends... Everyone expected to go the end of the year, but the injury means his season. But surely they can just stand him in the goal square on crutches for the last game of the year. Why can't they just do that?
Well, if there was a kind of like a gentleman's agreement between the two teams that they don't really tackle him, let's not hurt the guy, but let him just stand out there, you know. He's earned it.
He kicks for goal, he can lean on a crutch.
Yeah.
It's okay.
But well, he was a better player for Hawthorn than Sydney.
Oh. Yeah.
I counted the highlights there. So that was 8-7 in Hawthorn's favour.
I think Hawthorn might have got the best of him, but what he did for the Swans and my football club, he didn't win the flag, but we went to 3 finals, won so many games.
It was
a very special
good.
Man.
It was pretty
and
good.
And I will love him forever. The tears, they're coming. No.